Join our intrepid heroes as they navigate through mystical lands and uncharted territories, where each turn of the page brings a new discovery. Welcome to the adventures in the unknown. Let the tale begin. Eli's Ascendancy, The Shattered Seal. In the realm of Eldoria, where magic flowed through the very air and legends whispered of untold power, there lived a young mage named Eli. His destiny was intertwined with an artifact of immeasurable might, the Shattered Seal. Tales told of its fragments scattered across the land, and Eli was determined to unite them. Eli's journey began in the ancient library of Eldoria, where cryptic scrolls hinted at the seal's restoration. Armed with knowledge and an insatiable curiosity, he embarked on a quest that would reshape not only his fate, but the destiny of the entire kingdom. The first fragment took him to the Whispering Caves, a labyrinth of shadows and echoes. There, he encountered a riddle-speaking guardian who tested his wit and wisdom. After countless riddles and riddles more, Eli emerged victorious, the first shard in hand. The second fragment led him to the enchanted forest, where sentient trees guarded their secrets fiercely. Eli, a friend to all creatures, offered his kindness and respect, earning the trust of the forest's ancient protectors. They gifted him the second shard, and the forest whispered its gratitude. In the scorching deserts of the Inferno Sands, Eli confronted a fearsome fire elemental, the guardian of the third fragment. With his mastery of magic, he calmed the fiery tempest within the elemental's heart. In return, the elemental willingly relinquished the shard, its flames now a gentle warmth. The fourth fragment lay hidden beneath the icy depths of the crystal lake. Eli faced an ethereal mermaid who tested the depths of his determination. He dove into the frigid waters, the icy embrace of the lake's guardian, and emerged with the fourth shard, the mermaid's haunting melody still lingering in his mind. In the heart of Eldoria, Eli united the fragments of the shattered seal. As he placed the final piece, a blinding surge of energy enveloped him. The land quaked and the skies thundered. The seal was restored, and with it, Eli's ascendancy to a power beyond imagination. Eli's journey was not one of conquest, but of unity, wisdom, and the boundless capacity of the human spirit. With the shattered seal by his side, he would protect Eldoria and ensure that its magic would endure for generations to come. The legend of Eli, the mage who restored the shattered seal, would be etched into the annals of Eldoria's history, a testament to the enduring power of determination and compassion. Let your dreams be touched by the adventures in the unknown, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.